Introduction to the course. Hey there, welcome to the course Learn Alexa the Fun Way. My name is Aishwarya Srisankaran. I am part of the instructor team at Makerdemy and I will be your instructor for this course. I am an engineer by education and I am passionate about teaching technology. So let's get started. In this section, we will cover the following. Introduction to the course. What is Alexa? The Alexa-enabled devices. Building an Alexa skill with multiple utterances and intents. Coding your Alexa skill and testing the skill. Introduction to the course. In this video, we will cover the following. The target audience, course prerequisites, learning outcomes, and the course roadmap. So who are the target audience? An engineer who is interested to work with one of the AI giants which is conquering the world. A hobbyist looking to enter into the world of AI, and anyone else with basic programming experience and an interest to learn. If you are one of these, then this course is the right one for you. Let us look at the course prerequisites. Basic familiarity with programming in JavaScript or Node.js. Now, you might be asking what I will learn by the end of the course. By the end of this course, you will be confident in creating your own Alexa skills. You can create loads of interesting skills and publish them in the Alexa Skills Store. You would have a better understanding about AWS services. And finally, you would have got a better understanding about Alexa. Let us look at the course roadmap. We will first familiarize ourselves with Alexa. Next, we will begin creating interactive skills. After that, we will get accustomed to AWS. Then we will learn to work with ASK CLI. And finally, we will learn about SSML tags and we will also learn to publish our skills. So what do you need to finish this course? You will only need a computer or laptop with internet connection. It is not necessary that you need to have an Amazon Echo or Echo Show. You can use online simulators like Echo Sim or the test tab in the developer portal for the skills with only audio. For the skills with display, you can use your Alexa app on your mobile phone or log in to your Alexa account. Throughout the course, I have provided a collection of resources. These resources include links to complete codes, documents for in-depth learning, blogs, videos, and more. Make sure that you go through the resources in every section. All the codes and libraries are saved in a GitHub repository. They are organized section-wise for ease of access to you, the learner. I will now show you how to collect all the codes to your computer. First, click the repository link given in the resources. Now click on the clone or download button. After that, select download zip. After downloading, extract the file to get access to all the codes and libraries. So what are you waiting for? Come, join me in this course. I'm looking forward to being your instructor and to teach you about Alexa in the fun way. In this video, we have covered overview of the course, then the target audience and the course prerequisites, learning outcomes, course roadmap, and some best practices for a great learning experience. In the next video, we will learn about Alexa and the Alexa-enabled devices.